Good evening. I want to start by congratulating my fellow inductees. It's been incredible to get to know you all this weekend. I want to thank the Hall of Fame committee and all the staff. This week has been incredible. I really enjoy having my family and friends here and enjoy this weekend. When I think about how it started, 7 by 3 meter big sand pit, a kindergarten up in Åre, Sweden, to Madison Square Garden and now Hockey Hall of Fame. It's just an incredible feeling. You know, I try to remember what I was thinking back then as an 8-year-old, skating around, so much love for the game of hockey. I remember I had one big concern. I actually expressed it to my grandma going to practice one day. What if I get stuck in this small town and nobody will ever see how good I am? And clearly, confidence was not an issue at the age of 8, even though I gave up 30 goals my first 2 games. So maybe I was more delusional than confident. But anyways, my journey took me from Järpens IF to Rögle BK to Frölunda, and lastly, to New York Rangers. And I find it kind of ironic that my early concerns eventually led me to the big stage on Broadway. It's almost like it was meant to be. But growing up, I always had big dreams. My dad told me, my brother, my sister, at an early age, dream big. I said, it will inspire you to work hard, and I'll never forget that. But to be honest, I never saw this. You know, to get an opportunity to play my entire NHL career for an original six, to create amazing memories as a Ranger for 15 years, to play for my favorite childhood team, Frölunda, to represent my country, Sweden, at the Olympics, at the World Championships, and now to stand here, a room full of legends, and it's incredible. There's obviously so many people I want to thank, starting with all my teammates, growing up, throughout my professional career. I like to think about myself as a chill guy away from the rink, but at the rink, come game time, I was not chill. And I was not the easiest guy to be around. You know, I was pretty intense, demanding at times. So to all my former teammates, just know I was even more demanding of myself. But it was a roller coaster. I loved winning so much, but losing was just the worst. And it really affected me, how I lived my life. But I was lucky to play with so many great teammates. And I often think of them, how much joy they brought to my life. So I want to thank every one of them for inspiring me, for supporting me throughout my career, and at times to tell me to be quiet and not yell so much. I also want to thank my coaches, all the coaches I met along the way. You helped me in so many different ways. And there's one coach I want to thank Lexer tonight. I can see you from here, Benny. My goalie coach for 15 years, been all there. It was incredible. Thinking back of it, every day, you inspired me in so many ways, and you made it fun. And you're the best coach and best friend you can ask for. So thank you for that. I want to thank my agents. Donnie Meehan, Craig Oster, you're here tonight. You've been with me for 25 years. As Donnie always said, you're the best. You guys are the best. I appreciate the support throughout my career. And before I thank my family, I want to say a few things to the Rangers organization, which, by the way, feels like family. I'm going to start with Mr. Jim Dolan. Thank you for the support you showed me and my family throughout my career, and I'm so happy to continue being part of MSG family. It feels like home. And then I want to thank Mr. Glenn Sater. I'll never forget our first meeting in Gothenburg back in 05. I think it was about 6 months before I joined the Rangers. But throughout my career in New York, your presence was always felt around the rink, and I have so much respect for you as a person. And then to the Ranger fans, for the love and support you showed me throughout my career and continue to do as I run into so many of you in New York City and around the world. And to my family. Mom, Dad, Joel, my sister Gabriella, thank you for being there, always. Mom, Dad, I think about all the hours going to practice and games. It's incredible how much you sacrificed for us. Gabriella, thanks for being my biggest supporter. I know we always joke about it, but I think you are. And then Joel, the impact you had on me as a person, as a player, cannot be overstated. The amount of hours we spent on the driveway, on the ice, imagining playing on the biggest stage in the biggest games growing up is something I'll never forget. And winning Swedish championships and world championships together will always be some of my proudest moments. Lastly, to my beautiful wife, Therese, my kids, Charlize and Julie, thank you for the support and love you give me each day. And Therese, you were an absolute rock throughout my career. I'm so happy to share this moment with you, along with our kids, our families, and our friends. Hockey was something that guided me to life, gave me purpose. And I feel so lucky that I found something so strong and passion, so much passion for something at an early age. And it's given me so much, more than I can ever imagine. So thank you for this huge honor and for all the memories that I'll bring with me for the rest of my life. Thank you so much.